Today I'm gonna discuss the little light skin and dark skin thing going on today. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy to me. You know, it's just like people are really like separating dark skin and light skin people. Shit's out of hand now. You know what I'm saying? I had to like step back and be like, damn, this shit is out of hand now. I ain't even gonna lie. Back in high school, you know, I did normally go for like the light-skinned girls or whatnot, but at the same time, it's like I like the dark-skinned girls too. So people ask me what I like, I just be real. I just tell them I like, I can't help what I'm attracted to. Whatever I like, that's what I like. It's ignorant to me. Like, you ask dudes, you be like, what kind of girl you like? Man, I like me just, all I like is a long hair yellow bone, nigga. That's all I want, my nigga. That's it. But if I'm looking at this nigga, I'm like, that's all you like, huh? You don't even mess with your dark women, and you dark as hell, and your hair nappy as fuck, so, but you too good to date your dark women when you the same color as them, so you think you too good? Most people would be like, well, that's just what they like, but it's, alright, so be it, you like light-skinned women, but don't bash dark women, you know what I'm saying? I know this one dude who's like, I don't like messing with dark girls, they hair be nappy. I don't like that weave shit. I don't like that weave shit, you know what I'm saying? And this was back at SFA. He was like, I don't like them wearing that weave. They dark, they ghetto and shit. I'm like, but nigga, like, not all dark girls are like that. You feel me? And dudes put these light-skinned girls on such a high pedestal that these light-skinned girls really believe that they above the world. Like, they really start, not all of them, but I came across some. They really believe, like, yeah, I'm better than dark-skinned women and all this shit. And niggas make black women feel lower themselves. I mean, not all black women feel lower themselves, but I've met some that just have no self-confidence because they always be like, man, niggas around here, all they want is Latinos, light-skinned women. And it's funny because I ain't gonna lie, pretty much all the dudes I know, they really don't like dark women. And it's just, like, weird to me. It's like, where did this come about? You know what I'm saying? Like, when did everyone started thinking light-skinned people were just over everybody? This shit's stupid. Like, on Twitter, they got team light-skinned, team dark-skinned. Like, what the fuck? Are we in competition? We all, at the end of the day, most of us is all African-American. So, it's stupid as hell to me. And then in today's society, they think, like, it's like if you're not tatted up, you're lame. It's like you see all these niggas with tattoos from their neck down and all that shit. And it's just crazy because they're seen as the cool people and whatnot. And if you ain't got no tats, man, nigga, get your tats up, nigga. I don't give a fuck about all that. End of the day, I'm happy with myself, you know what I'm saying? Everybody else need to be happy with themselves. Don't worry about what society thinks, you know what I'm saying? Because if you always worry about what society thinks, you will be a sad person. You will be miserable all the time. Because this world is destroyed, you know what I'm saying? We can't change it. That's just the way things are. That's what I have to learn, man. But at the end of the day, like I said, everybody's beautiful. You are who you are. Don't be ashamed of who you are. Just be you. Because there's somebody out there that's going to think you beautiful. You know what I'm saying? All these niggas being ignorant now, down the road, they going to end up with probably a dark woman or somebody. Trust me. I'm telling y'all. It's just how things end up, man. I just have to get that off my mind. It been, you know, I just wanted to say something about it. I'm sorry, I'm not out yet, but another thing is, I feel like people nowadays think dark dudes are like dirty or some shit, like think they dirty. I ain't really met too many girls that like dark niggas. Most of the girls be like, I like light skin. Like, just for instance, and this is getting passed down to the younger generation as well, because I was in the car, I was taking my sister and her friends to the teen center, and they all 13, 14, whatnot. And I was just being dumb. I was like, so what type of dudes y'all go for? I'm just curious. I'm just asking my sister now. The girl in the back, I like light-skinned dudes with the curly hair. I'm like, damn, shit, nigga, she dark as hell, and her hair nappy as fuck. So you too good to date the dark niggas. What the fuck? Like, it's shit funny to me. It's shit starting from little kids and grow up with that mindset. It's sad, man, but we gotta stop this, man. We all beautiful, man, for real. I know niggas gonna see this video. Ron, I know you ain't talking. Every girl you had was light skin. Nigga, I didn't try. I didn't purposely, I'm just gonna get a light skin. That shit, they like me, I like them back. What's the deal? What's wrong with that? I had dark girlfriends too. So, say what y'all wanna say. It's whatever though. But at the end of the day, we all beautiful. We're all unique. We're all God's artwork. So, you know what I'm saying? We need to be treated with respect, all of us. But I'm gone. It's your boy Ron. You know what it is. Yeah.